Purdue's Office of Technology Commercialization moves Purdue University's innovations to the public. Among these innovations is a digital mapping program that predicts how soils function. The technology was developed by Philip R. Owens, Associate Professor of Agronomy in Purdue's College of Agriculture.
The current technology shows how soils vary across the field by their appearances or how they would be classified. And what people really want to know is how do soils function or how do they work differently in their fields. So our technology builds on that, and we've developed this process to make functional soil maps. And the uses of these soil maps is you can understand fertilization rates, you can understand irrigation rates, and you can also understand where practices may benefit you the most. And this is extremely useful for farmers because they're managing to make profits. Better understanding of your soil will increase your profits.
The functional soil maps created at Purdue show characteristics like organic carbon levels, clay content, location of water tables, and more. Jeanette Ostiker, a recent doctoral graduate from the College of Agriculture, has worked with Owens to collect the data and organize it on the functional soil maps.
We make soil functional maps by using cutting-edge computer algorithms that we develop to mimic the relationship between soil properties and the landscape. We then use these same algorithms to determine the best possible sample locations so we can make the best maps using a very limited number of samples. We then use geographical information system to produce soil property maps, which farmers could actually use in the field to inform their management decisions.
The functional soil maps developed at Purdue currently are delivered as digital information in a GIS format. Owens sees the information being delivered in other ways in the future.
I see these functional maps being downloaded and directly input as information in the tractor. So when you're driving across the field, you can vary your fertilizer rates or your nitrogen rates or your seeding rates. And this will allow you to make on-the-go decisions with using the technology on the tractor. I also see that this information will be utilized through iPhones or tablets so that you can look at your information with your GPS on your phone and say, I understand something about this soil, this specific location. And something like water holding capacity is very important for understanding crop growth as well.
Owens and his team are planning to scale the maps throughout the United States.
We currently have the algorithms, we have the processes, we have the logic in place, and we've demonstrated positive impacts creating functional soil maps. What we need now are partners to help us scale this process up and make it more widely available for consumers.
Purdue's patented technologies include new cancer treatments, alternative fuels, biomedical devices, agricultural innovations, and others that are available for licensing through the Office of Technology Commercialization. To find more information about this and other Purdue technologies, visit otc-prf.org/otc.